Because I went on the course. It's because of my sister too. She believed in me. Believed I could change. And I have. And if I could rewind the time, if I could take back what I did. You've got to believe me, John Paul, I'm sorry.
Sinead.
Yeah.
Could you give us a minute, please, love?
Or say something. Say you can forgive me, or... What are you thinking?
I'm thinking how difficult it must have been for you to say sorry. How much strength that must have taken. So, yeah. Yeah, I forgive you. You're brave. You've got guts. You've become a man.
Thank you.
Wow. That was what you wanted, wasn't it? Me to forgive you?
Well, yeah, but...
Well, I wasn't going to disappoint you, was I? Not after everything that you've done for me.
You're mad.
I was mad, yeah, until about 5 minutes ago. I was mad to ever let you ruin my life.
Are you sure it's it?
You put me right back in that scared, frightened little place.
But I didn't mean to. I promise, I was trying to do the right thing.
You know, all the stuff that's been going on with me this past few months, all the stuff with my family, with Steve, I should have been dealing with that, but you wormed your way back into my head, didn't you? You made me doubt myself, Finn. You made me do stupid things. You're pathetic. There's a little part of you missing, that little bit that makes people human. You don't have it.
No, I didn't.
So I don't care. I don't care about forgiving you, Finn.
John Paul, you can't just leave.
The only person that I care about forgiving is me. For not telling the world sooner what you are. But I do. I do forgive myself. It's the only way I could get through it. But I'm a different man now, Finn. I can talk. So if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go and talk to the one person in my life that means something. The one person that I love, my husband. Not some little kid that I couldn't care less about.
Yes, Mr.